Hello, my name is Dr. Michelle Maidenberg. Today we're going to do a guided meditation around connecting to our body. We lose sight of all the marvels of what our body affords us with. Our ability to breathe, our ability to think. And it's a metaphor for how we may be living our lives and thinking about how we want to live our lives. With gratitude, with mindfulness, being in the present moment. We don't even notice our breath, for example, right? We don't notice our ability to function in the way that we do. And the way that we usually, unfortunately, tap into it is when it's taken away from us, is when we're injured, or there's a barrier in some way. So sometimes we really have to pay homage to ourselves. To our human body and allow ourselves to sit with moments of tapping into and being grounded in our body. So if you feel comfortable enough, you could sit up straight with a straight posture, and if you feel comfortable enough, you could close your eyes. Just again, pay attention to the sounds of nature. And what that evokes. It's tapping us into our senses. Just hearing the sounds of the harp. And focus on how we nourish ourselves. That could be through our self-care. It could be through nourishment, through food and exercise. And give gratitude for all the wonders and all the wonderful thing that our body allows us to do on a daily basis. Say thank you, body, for carrying me through my days. And your heart is your seat of love. It allows you to connect, and it allows you to feel warmth. It's a powerful tool to keep you energized and passionate. And surrender to your breath, your lungs' capacity to allow you to breathe and air flowing in and out of your lungs. Notice your breath, how the breath enters your body and sifts through your lungs. And pay attention to that for just a moment. And even the air that flows through your nostrils, if you're breathing through your nose, take a moment and feel the air. Thank you. even the elasticity in your skin that allows you to smile. And your eyes that shine bright and allows you to see the world. To notice each and every creature. Objects. The people you love. That allow you to extend your hand out to others, to pick up things that you want. Process and plan and think and problem solve. And the ability to taste. With your rootedness, with your feet strongly planted on the floor, that enables you to be mobile and get to where you need or want to go. And the honoring the strength of your muscles. Giving your body the gift of sleep so you could be recharged and re-energized for days to come. And your legs. And every part of your body. Is celebrated. Every way that you function. And even your emotions, which we welcome to flow, just like the waves in the ocean. They come and go. All the marvels of our body. Feel all the sensations internally and externally. And thank your body for how it serves you. Something that you want to do to celebrate your body so that you could connect to it. Think about what that may be like for you. And make that an intention. last minute. Again, just tap in to all sensations. Just notice it without judgment. Believe in you wholeheartedly and unconditionally.